the truth.
What is up, you guys? Regan, Wilks, Autism Productions here. That's right. Hold on. There was something in my nose. Okay. What is up, you guys? Regan Wilks, Autism Productions here. That's right. Regan Wilks 54 RWAP. That's right. And today, I'm gonna do the newest gaming videos in October month of all time. Today, I'm gonna play Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. That's right. So I bought it with my Xbox gift card. So yeah. So because I have played the original version of Batman Arkham Asylum, it was like one of my favorite best Batman games ever. So yeah, though anyways, so this is gonna be the part one, so we can make it like try to like a 40 minute gameplay. So yeah, so let's get right into it, shall we? So here we go to Batman Arkham Asylum. Alright guys, this is my first time doing a gaming video in October. It's Batman Arkham Asylum, but the original version came out back in 2009 before early 2017 they tried to remaster it. It's like the anniversary, like the return to saga thing, like the return to Arkham games. But yeah, so let's hop right into the Batman Return of Arkham Asylum. Here we go. Yep, I remember playing this game a decade ago, but I got that for Christmas last time with the Xbox 360 console. I mean, it was like the best moment of my life. I first time played Batman Arkham games, like Batman Arkham Asylum, Batman Arkham Origin. I had the Origins ones back in Easter 6 years ago. And Arkham Knight, I got that for my 15th birthday. Yep, he's taking him to Arkham. And I also watched a video about all the Arkham saga, like where it all started from the origins to the Arkham Knight, and featuring the comics and films, like animated films, like Batman Assaulted Arkham one with the Suicide Squad. I remember watching that part. So yeah. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Yep, the very beginning. That was like the first Batman Arkham game. I mean, is the creator of Batman Arkham. Batman created by Bob Kane. And yeah. Yep, this is a remastered version. I'm Batman!
Hey, Sharpie. Love what you've done with the place.
That's warning shot to you. Holmes!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Yep.
Really? I don't mind walking.
Not so tight, boys. You'll creep the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Me too.
Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handle.
He got here just before you did.
Hey, Sharpie, you hit my good side? They're all good, aren't they?
I won't take some Sharpie on doing this time.
Look at all this new security.
Yep. I love this story, though.
You're supposed to break out of here.
Brings me back memories, eh, guys?
sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs? Bat claws? Ooh, bat smacks.
What's Scooby-Doo? Oh yeah, I did watch the crossover. It was like the old one. Because I haven't watched Scooby-Doo meets Batman the Brave and the Bold. I know Batman the Brave and the Bold one. I watched it on Netflix back then. Killer Croc.
What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Oh, shut up, Joker.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkham.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I warned you, idiot. You'll never escape.
Joker always makes fun of it. I mean, I like Joker.
Satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be.
Boom!
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
Don't do that, Joker. You know that's inappropriate to the viewers.
Get out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
All right. Yep, here's Killer Croc.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No. Must have been one of the guards then.
Here it is. I mean, here he is.
Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on at all times.
Yep. Because he is angry.
What's it doing?
Looking at me.
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman.
And I almost forgot that it's the 4th anniversary of Venom 2018 movie.
That reminds me, I really need to give me some new stuff.
What if I could watch it like after the first gameplay of Batman Arkham Asylum? Not where you're going.
Night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
No, Frankie. You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Right.
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
No. Read about Bob King and Bill Finger. Uh-oh. I'm about to choke him.
What's he doing? Stay where you are.
I'm gonna get the fourth choke. I'll do it. Yeah. The Joker is like, choke me, daddy. Yeah. Gotcha. Don't glitch the lights again.
Don't you trust me?
Nope.
Our best.
Nah, I don't trust you, Joker.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. Let's say we aim for 100.
And there's Gordon. Commissioner Gordon.
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
And here's Harley Quinn.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
Yeah, cuz...
I think he's talking about you, Bats.
Well, he's half vigilante and half superhero, but Batman doesn't have powers. He has his own gadgets, though. To be honest...
You okay?
I'm fine.
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Yeah.
Now.
The trick!
Joker's loose.
Yep, trick or treat. Joker, you bitch! Oh!
Joke's on you.
I got you, bitch.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap, and you spread it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
All right, here we go.
Ladies and men, I honor my...
Wah! What the? Yeah. Take the F down.
Everyone in the room is a much harder.
Yeah! Oh! Got him good!
That is one of your bats! Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility! With a combined sentence of 750...
Free flow combo 5.
Get thrown!
Wah! Hoo-ya! I try. Hiya! Yeah.
This is the jail. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happening.
Something promises you can't keep back. I took control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to.
Understand? I won't go anywhere if I want to.
If you think I'll let you run.
Bah. Always with the heroes.
Looking forward to watching you run. Why don't you just come find me?
Okay, now it's on, Joker.
Of course it is.
All right. Oh, here we go.
Batman goes, death is sure to follow.
Yep.
Oh. All patients should take their medication of the
prescribed times
each and every day.
Warning.
Security breach
today.
Hi-ya! Take that. Wa-bam! Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Security breach in level B8. Warning. Security breach.
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help. Impassification is the repeat. We need backup impassification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
I got it alone.
That's death.
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Come on, Seth. You and me.
Arkham, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
You'll only end up in more trouble if you continue.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost him.
Wait here.
Yeah.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
Cut him, Batman.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Yep.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him.
Right.
I've got to get him. These old gargoyles should be able to support my team. I'll grab him up.
Yep, I love using detective mode, but... Take that, Seth!
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get...
Well, bam! Alright. Shocking rescue.
Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform? Pretty hot, huh?
Good.
Oh, I
have
something to show you. 1 second,
Batman. Yep, we got Warden. Right.
How do you know?
I know him.
Facts.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Right.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler. Who's that behind them?
Uh-oh.
Oh my God, it's Joker. He's free!
The choke's on them.
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Hiya! Excuse me.
Warning. Decontamination. Toxins detected. Warning. Decontamination.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
Yeah, I am. I got this.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Please help me!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Hold on a little longer, Steve. I can't!
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Yep.
Batman!
Yep, here we go. Did it. And now you, sir. Take the F down. Leave no man behind.
Attention. Decontamination room access is now limited.
What are you waiting for? Those
rules. Wah! Wah! The death and death. Wah! Got him. Almost got him.
I will find you. I have none. Just not yet.
Yep. The Titan. Yep. You can see the spine behind. I hate when they're like, they're chasing me, and you can see those, like, those spots, they look like zits or something like disgusting that I hate what they look like. From Wayne Tech. Okay.
Batman, I'm over here.
Okay.
They came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Any little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe to
There's no escape.
cave, Joker.
I will find you, and I will kill you.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way
yep.
to Arnie as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Arnie's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
Transport system is down. Best I could do is open the door you came in. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back where I was. And...
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win.
I won't let him.
I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
I will, because I'm Batman.
I bet you're wondering how I did it.
Like a girl. Go ahead.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cell. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room you need to bolt?
Exactly. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Mm-hmm.
Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
All right. Yep. Oh.
Transport to upper floors is now permitted to staff with correct security clearance. Security
I can feel it.
Is now at orange alpha. Alpha.
All right. Kaboom! Watch out! Yep, did the first scratch mark. Fashion wait time. Here we go. Let's hear it. Yep. Okay. It's fashion time.
Warning. Multiple security breaches on level A4.
Oh. I'll play the whole thing later.
He's here!
Take that, and that, and that! Dead, dead, dead. Take that, bitch, bitch. Whoop! Whoop-ow! Yeah! Take that. Wham, wham! Take that! Not yet.
Yeah, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Nah.
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Okay. Okay.
The direct approach is suicide.
Yeah, I remember doing that.
Find it different with this.
Kick attack.
Arkham Asylum is now under new management. Here's a quick update on what's going on. Attention, we have an escaped patient. Dresses like a bat. Oh, one of the idiots should be considered costumed and dangerous. Stop it. Be boring if someone hurt.
Okay.
It's for his own good. Oh, you know what? I have a good feeling about this. You guys,
yes, do now. Take down. Okay. Oh. Here we are. Yep, he did.
Parker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here.
Yeah, that look on his face. Riddler.
Yes, it is I, Edward Nigma, the Riddler. And more importantly, your intellectual superior. My genius has allowed me to easily hack into your primitive communications. My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges and...
Oh.
Well,
yeah.
Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
There.
So you did it. Well done. Who would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective?
Huh. Alright, let me solve another Riddler. Came back.
It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit and Frank shot him dead. They nearly stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. They looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Mm-hmm.
Good. He was scum.
Bag.
I'll look after him.
All right.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news.
Okay. And this is where I got out from the beginning of the Arkham Asylum. Almost there, and yeah. All right. Finally. Outside of the Arkham Asylum, and I can still see the moon right there. So yeah, so we can stop this right there, but this is the first part of Batman Arkham Asylum, Return of Arkham Asylum, Born Free, yep. And if you guys know, hit the like, favorite comments down below, subscribe and tap the bell for notifications, and I'll see you later for the part 2. And I almost forgot this is a 1-year anniversary of Venom, Let There Be Carnage, too. So yeah, and later. Boop.